Now I'd like to invite up the chair of the Ottawa chapter of the Intercultural Dialogue Institute, Dr. Yavuz Zeybek. A round of applause for Dr. Yavuz Zeybek.
Mesdames and Messieurs, my name is Yavuz Zeybek, and I am the chair of Intercultural Dialogue Institute, Ottawa. I sincerely welcome every one of you on behalf of Intercultural Dialogue Institute, Ottawa. Your presence is highly appreciated, and we are very much honored. It is a great honor and privilege to be with you on this special occasion, our Dialogue Center's groundbreaking ceremony. I also would like to express our gratitude and thanks to our prominent guests who have come here to show their strong support. Member of Parliament, Mr. Royal Galipeau, Member of Parliament, Honorable Mauril Belanger, our local MPP, Mr. Jack MacLaren, Mr. Bob Wilson from Ontario Trillium Foundation, City Councillor Marianne Wilkinson, and Anatolian Heritage Federation President, Mr. Sukan Alkin. Rabbi Ari Sharp. I will briefly give you an insight about Intercultural Dialogue Institute. We live in a world of ever-increasing interdependence between nations, but of growing enmity between cultures and religions and social groups. A lack of knowledge about other traditions and beliefs can be a catalyst for antagonism between individuals and groups when forced to live in close proximity. With respect to this, Intercultural Dialogue Institute aims to promote enduring intercultural cooperation, tolerance, and dialogue by sharing the differences and similarities in cultures in an effort to achieve global peace in the foreseeable future. The Institute aims to eliminate or reduce false stereotypes, prejudices, and unjustified fears through direct human communication. By this mission, Intercultural Dialogue Institute aims to contribute to improvement of diversity and multiculturalism throughout Canada. The Institute will be a center to foster dialogue along with cultural understanding amongst ethnic groups in Kanata, as well as the Greater Ottawa region and Canada. It will be offering educational, social, and youth programs to people from diverse communities. It will provide essential services for newcomers to settle in Canadian society and move into the workforce. The Intercultural Dialogue Institute building will become a reality only 10 months from now. The project will cost about $3 million. We thank the Ontario Trillium Foundation for their contribution of $500,000. This was one of the driving forces to motivate us to go forward to start this project. We also thank our donors, the local people who have made generous donations. We always We always able to accept donations as this is a community project at large. Once again, within 10 months, this project will be completed with your help. Please, please do not forget and include this project in your prayer so that it will be completed as soon as possible. Merci beaucoup.